Thankfully, we have some things prepared. David says, I was playing around in reminders and found that I can group lists of reminders on the left panel on my iPhone by dragging one on top of another. Mm. I can also create smart lists based on tags and other criteria. I had no idea that you could do this in reminders. Like, that's very, very cool.